Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bad crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra on you. Every time, do you think I'm calling?
A long way to go this season, but a colossal match between first and second today that could play a pivotal role in the title race. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's United taking on Liverpool.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Emerick Laporte in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And he's in. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, as the replay shows, it all starts. Started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Ali. Well, they keep the ball moving. But then the one that fails to hit its target. And attempting the through ball. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Ali. Timber. That's what you could... Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And a no-nonsense clearance. And nicely struck. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
So the match continues and United just one behind here. Mateus Nunes. This is Salah. Salah. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
McPherson. Pierce. Nicely timed tackle. moving forward effectively.
Musiala.
Superb block. Good visualization and execution. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. On the ball, Davis. Top class defending. Salah. Now with Kimmich. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Mo Salah. The cross is on. Kimmich. Can he find the net? Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Well, there to intercept. Now, options are plenty. And strong play here. And the emphasis is on creativity. And options in the centre. Strong hand on that one. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, surely! And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Mo Salah. Darwin Nunez. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And he takes it away. Nunez. Kimmich. Gives it a go. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. So the corner played into the box. And the problem not completely solved. Can he do it? So the referee says that will be all for the first half. So back underway with United looking to plot a route back into this game. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. In behind for him to chase. An attack full of promise. Can he put it away? Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Playing it in. And still dangerous.
Dest. Musiala.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Well, still an issue here. Can he convert? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger. And they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
And the substitution will occur now. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Played into the box. And a struggle to get it away properly. Rice. A bit short with the clearance. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Now, plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Kimmich. In position here to protect the ball. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And Smith. Pierce. Good work to regain possession. Wonderfully weighted pass. Robertson. Has a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool facing Manchester City.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Well, the game has restarted. And Liverpool, quite frankly, running away with this one. Frankie de Jong. Now, can they create something? Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Determined defending. Well, a goal to tell you about in the United match. Alex Scott.
And it's his second goal for Manchester City. It was a low-driven cross into a crowded area, but he was there
for... Oh, wait a minute! Could be in here! And thumped away.
It's a message for Caitlin. Caitlin, can you please return to the ticket office? Your husband...
A glorious chance. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, apologies to Alex. Sometimes when exciting things happen, we have to cut her off. We don't do it too often, of course. Just to confirm, Manchester City did find the net in that match. And that game is on a knife edge now, level at 2-2. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Well, he can't say he hasn't been warned now. That's good from the referee.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, tremendous block. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Jamal Musiala. 10 minutes left for play. Luis Diaz. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The supporters want to see him have a go. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Committed challenge. Nunes. Well, far from the ideal pass. Darwin Nunez takes the shot. Really good diving save. Short corner favored. Laporte. And the keeper more than equal to it. Substitution time it is here. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Musiala. Can he do it? Real defensive resilience. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. And he's fired over the corner. Still not clear. Another time for cool heads. Beautifully disguised ball. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek.
The man of the moment, facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's West Ham United versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, not a great ball played in. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
And there's the delivery. Takes aim. Full credit. Wonderful stop. A look at the starting 11 for United. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Can they get in behind them? Now, that pass easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And it's still on for him. And the keeper there to deal with it.
Well, the crowd are willing them to score here. They've created so many chances.
And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it has come to nothing. Lookman. A really top-notch piece of defending. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Opportunity. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And that's great work to keep it in play. Dangerous ball. Wonderful goal!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. Lookman. Oh, what an opportunity. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And you need your defender to take charge. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Options in the centre. Timely intervention.
Home
they'll get ready for the throw-in. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Renato Sanchez. Elmas. Well, the supporters think it's on, and the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Trying to deliver it accurately, and the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Not a great pass. Lookman, and West Ham in a position of menace. Oh, a vital interception. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? But timely defending when it mattered. Fed over towards the back post. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. A danger here as he runs at them. Magnificent challenge to win it back. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Pierce. He could pick out a teammate. Not to be in terms of the finish. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Tommaso Bobega. It is a decent looking attack here. Who can he pick out? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And that brings to an end the first half. So back underway here, and West Ham left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Can they respond? And just hearing, ball in the net at Stamford Bridge. Over to Alex Scott.
It's a second goal for Chelsea.
Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off, Alex. To confirm, Chelsea did score in that match, and their lead as things stand is 2-0. Renato Sanchez. And take it away. McMahon. McPherson. Smith on the ball. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's West Ham United facing Manchester United.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
It's a fine United move in the making.
Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly!
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly.
Fernandes.
Can he finish? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Herbert. The Hammers have it back. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, fancy footwork. Lookman. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And over it comes. No-nonsense clearance. Elmas. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can he find the right pass? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Superb block. Right, let's quickly join Alex Scott, because Alex, I understand there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge.
It's a goal for Arsenal. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area, and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. It's all level again at 2-2 with 67 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
Not to it easily, the keeper. Now, what's the keeper playing at?
Throw in for West Ham. ...20 minutes to go in this one.
Might be able to set up the chance.
A really intense pressure applied. Plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
And he has options available. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Sanchez.
In position. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here's the replay. And just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Right, just getting word that there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Chelsea. They now lead 3-2 with 77 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Elmas. Really a very poor ball. United could be onto something. And delivered into the box. And intercepted there.
Saved, but still a chance.
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And teammates around him. Effort from long distance. And not precise enough with the shot. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Renato Sanchez. Here's Ademola Lookman. Failed to keep hold of it. Tommaso Bobega. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And providing width.
chance to finish. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. 4 to the good now.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now, sending it in.
Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans.
Hi, can you chat to us for a second about the match? Thanks very much for speaking to us.
All eyes on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today, live on EA TV? Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's United up against Crystal Palace.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
High quality defending. And they need to get tighter here.
Kefren Turam.
And no way through. A look at the starting 11 for United. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Crossing into the middle. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Plenty of space for the Crystal Palace attack. And that is how to block. He's got to score! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And here's the Palace 11. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Alessio Romagnoli plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Must be! And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So, underway again here, 1-0 to score. Banks. Can he put it away? They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So back underway following the equaliser. Ali. On to De Jong. Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Pierce. McPherson. Urien Timber. Declan Rice. I must say, this looks promising. A really intense pressure applied. Terrific block. Has a go! And keeping it out. Now sending it in. Now that was never likely to trouble the keeper. And just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Romagnoli. Promising sequence. A really top-notch piece of defending. Frankie de Jong. Leach. Declan Rice. Oh, moving it nicely. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, that's the end of that for now. This looks promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Leach.
Well, United have certainly tried to dictate the play over the last 15 minutes, as you can see from those stats. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. Still looking for space. And the ball's gone. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, just the tackle that was needed. fractionally offside. Being egged on by the crowd.
And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, I have to say, looking at the replay, he couldn't have placed that any better, could he? What a good goal that is.
So Palace get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Now can they come up with a quick response? Good physical play. Using his physical strength to shield it. Herbert. Oh, a fine block. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Now they stop them in their tracks. Breaking at pace. Going well. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, this news is hot off the press on the transfer front. I can tell you that Andreas Christensen has completed his move to Aston Villa.
Well, the reported fee of around £35 million represents a really good deal for them. He's talented, yes, but he's also a really top-class professional. And that attitude will rub off on some of those players around him, that's for sure.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
And a tidy challenge. That's useful play. And let's give credit to the defending.
Well, the stats back up what we've been seeing. United are not controlling the flow of the game so far, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement to...
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Cleared away. Romagnoli. Thuram. Run of the mill as saves go. Herbert. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Chance to do damage. He's got to have a go here. Oh, he saved it well. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Let's see about the delivery.
A goal!
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Smith. McPherson on a pass that lacks quality.
Labon.
More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Surely! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Pierce. And support available. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Just 15 minutes remaining. Pierce. Just a quick reminder, action from the third round of the FA Cup coming up live on EA TV. It's Crystal Palace against Charlton Athletic.
Well, that's a game to look forward to. Plenty to play for in that one. It should be a really entertaining game.
In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Just 10 minutes to go. Nicely cut out. Herbert. And they need to get tighter.
And it's still on for him. So disappointing for them. This is slithering away.
Well, the clock's ticking faster than they would like. I think that had to go in, Derek.
Herbert. De Jong. Oh, breezing past him.
It's got to be. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
He's given us away. Can he find the right pass? A long way out. Well, I must admit it didn't trouble the keeper to the extent that I thought it might. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Leach. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Labon.
In search of space, and thwarted there following the cross. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right and their attacking play was in...
We've got some questions for you. No further questions, thank you.